Welcome to Adventures with C3, and today in this video we are doing the honeybee in Clarence, Missouri. Let's get eating ice cream.
What do you normally get?
You were that one.
Yeah. What do you get?
I'm going to get the
Does it have nuts in it?
Yeah. One of them has nuts on the okay. There's moose tracks and tiger tracks.
Okay. Actually, I'll take a root beer float too. You be like the boys.
Take one of yours.
Oh, sure, I'll take a bite of yours. Well, there's nothing on the spoons for me to try. How long has this been here?
It was the second year, 3 years.
3 years?
Has it really been that long?
Like, yeah, wow. Okay. Kaylin Cademan, can you look this way and say cheese? Oh, you want to try mine? He doesn't like root beer float.
This thing here. It's just kind of weird.
It is, but that, I like how it has a spoon though.
Yeah. You put in money?
No, it's all free. Sometimes it plays, sometimes it don't.
So therefore, I can get it.
Oh, I heard a little song.
Aloha. And look, her mouth matches Kagan's.
Wipe your mouth off, girl.
When you try and...
I want to say thank you for watching. I'll see y'all later. Please like, subscribe to our channel, and comment which ice cream place we should visit next. Bye! Everyone say bye. Say bye.
Bye,
guys. Say bye to the viewers.
Hey!